Hey, y'all, today is September the 23rd, so the word for today is the work of the Holy Spirit. If someone asks what the Holy Spirit does, how would you answer? Some Christians may not be aware of what He is accomplishing in their life, but the Spirit's work isn't a total mystery. Scripture tells us what the role of our divine helper is. He convicts us of a sin, John 16:8. This is the first step in awakening us to our need for salvation. But even afterwards, the Spirit continues revealing sin in our life so we can immediately confess and receive forgiveness. That's 1 John 1:9. He guides us into all truth, John 16:13-14. The Holy Spirit teaches us Jesus Christ and God's Word, and He helps us discern the difference between truth and error. He fills us, Ephesians 5:18. To be filled with the Spirit means that He is directing our path, much like a ship that is driven along by the wind, filling its sails. This requires that we surrender our life to Him, acknowledging that He owns us and has the right to lead. He bears fruit through us, Galatians 5:22-23. The Spirit produces qualities we could never consistently display on our own. Love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Although the Holy Spirit indwells and seals us immediately upon salvation, His work within each believer takes a lifetime. He is our constant helper who transforms us into Christ's image and equips us for our daily challenges so we don't have to struggle through life in our own strength. In all of our difficulties, conflicts, and heartaches, He guides our way, guards our heart, and gives us His wisdom. And for that, I am eternally grateful. Thank you, Lord, for all you've done in my life. That is the word today from Dr. Char Stanley. Y'all have a happy Monday. It's the beginning of the week. Be blessed, y'all. Bye.